What is up, guys? I'm heading home after a long day of riding at Natra. We rode a couple different trails, so I'm probably going to upload a multi-part video. Overall, a great time. A lot of mud, though. One trail in particular was super, super slippery, so that should make for some good footage. Anyway, enjoy. Rider here in front of me, and given that I'm sucking, I'm gonna stay back behind and make sure everything's okay.
No worries, man. No worries, man. Again, this one would have been momentum, just more speed. Okay, let's get this out of the way. Yeah, this is not a great hill. Okay, so you got your footing now?
I mean, I can start it with my hand.
Yeah, if you could try, well, you're gonna slip though, so what I would do, let's see here, hold on. See if we can, is it in neutral or no?
Oh,
it's... Okay, get it in, okay, there you go. Let's just do this. I was just gonna pull it up. Help. Sorry. Maybe back down then and try from down there. That might be the better idea. Like back into the white tape a little bit, you know? Okay. You got it? You can try for maybe turn it on and try to power walk it up. Like, yeah. Don't get on it, but try to, you know, get it up under the power.
Get it back down.
Yep. Oh, wait. We made some progress. Can you tilt it up anymore and like stand on this mound right there?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, sit down.
That stuff is super slippery, man. With no speed, it's...
It's hard when you're not moving.
It's like ice out here. Got it, man, just speed. Just go for it. Yeah, dude, it is so slippery right now. Josh. Hey, Josh. You made it up though. Just there. Dude, so slippery. It literally is like bouncing in ice. see. first time seeing one.
Really?
Yeah. That's pretty cute. All right. Seriously muddy. Come on.